Kohberger is asking a judge to reconsider dismissing a grand jury indictment against him. Kohberger is accused of murdering four University of Idaho students in an off-campus home in 2022. His attorneys have made several attempts to get the indictment against him dismissed, but so far each of those attempts has been denied. A hearing on this matter is now scheduled for January 26th. The court also has not set a date for the trial yet.